It is such an honor for me, guys, when these guys come up to me and say, "Hey, Tom, will you do my scarves?" I got to tell you from my heart, wow. And this guy was one of the first to pull me up here, so I guess I can blame it on him. 2013, he won right here in Tupelo after I called him Dupuis. 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 Cajuns, man. 2014, the very next year, I'm not a part in Memphis. I'm not a part of the Ultimate Championship. I host the other stuff, and Joey Sulopek hosts everything there at the... At the time, it was at the Orpheum hosting the Ultimate, but I always have tickets and I always go see it. For this gentleman, I went backstage because I said, I want to watch him from the wings because he's a special guy. And I was standing there when he walked off the stage competing in the Ultimate. And he looked at me and he said, well, I left it out there. I got nothing else. Whatever happens with the judges, I know I left it out there. And about 20 minutes later, he was named the Ultimate Champion. But his greatest championship is River. 2014 Ultimate Champion, ladies and gentlemen, Jay Dupuis.
Just died, didn't it?